You are the change agent. This means you lead with an entrepreneurial strength. Your primary advantage is power. You set ambitious goals. You know how to pursue those goals. You know how to get others to take action. The power advantage is leading through authority. Your secondary advantage is innovation. This means that you use your sense of adventure to tackle a problem. You earn attention through creativity and surprise. Innovation is the language of creativity. You love to brainstorm a variety of options. When somebody gives you an obstacle, you know how to go around it and find a new path. This is what makes you fascinating as the change agent. You're inventive. You're comfortable engineering untraditional approaches from inception all the way through to delivery. You're self-propelled in the way that you focus. You move forward with the power to inspire other people to be inventive too. You have a naturally vivid personality, and when you communicate with this, it brings people into your ideas with a jolt of energy. You look for new ways to tap into trends and to bring fresh color and perspective. Sometimes you're even a little counterintuitive. You're not afraid to go against the grain. You encourage other people to step out of the box too. Have you ever wanted to see a slightly different perspective of yourself? Every archetype has a twin, which uses the same top two advantages. The change agent's twin is the maverick leader. That's a combination of innovation and power. As the change agent, it's critical for you to make sure that you're always in a position to bring new ideas to the table, new solutions, new ways to break out of the tired old patterns that companies tend to get into. You have a fresh perspective and you need to use it. 1 minute coaching for my change agents. Sometimes your constant flow of ideas can come across as impulsive. I mean, that's kind of the downside of creativity, right? You're not locked into one simplistic formula. Try to step back occasionally. See how others are reacting to your ideas before you push on to the next challenge. Use a little bit of the trust advantage to make sure that people are buying in. Not everyone enjoys change as much as you do as the change agent. So lean on your power advantage to direct the team. Use the stability of the trust advantage to earn loyalty among your team. You are the change agent. You fearlessly invent new approaches, and then you lead others to the goal. Use this every day in your career and your life, because that's the best of how the world sees you.